loco.
Bienvenido, CJ. Escape a República Dominicana. Hasta pronto, papi.
Big J, take one.
This is Big J, Escape to the Dominican Republic. I am at the Waller Hotel in Barbaro, stroke Punta Cana. Let's look at the room and let's see what you get. So here, you can see you get a little fridge. You get a little safe. The downside with the safe is you got to pay $3 a day. Can you imagine that? Yeah, $3 a day. Anyway, let's walk into the room. As you can see, you got a big bed. You know, bed was comfortable. It was nice, you know what I mean? Very comfy to sleep in, clean. You know, you got your telephone here, you got a nice mirror. You know, you want to do yourself up and things like that. You got a good air conditioner. Air conditioning works really well. Let's take a walk into the bathroom. The bathroom's really good. I mean, bathroom's got a hair dryer, you know, got your sink, the toilet, obviously. Shower was okay, you know what I mean? Wasn't the most powerful shower. It was cool. You get free shower gel as well. You get a 40-inch screen flat TV, which was nice. Didn't do too much watching on the TV. I got the room with a sea view. So as you can see, you got the balcony. The balcony is really nice, you know, it's overlooking. You know, look at that ocean, man. Look at that ocean, beautiful. You know, beautiful, beautiful blue ocean, as you can see. So, yeah, man. I mean, I was quite happy with it. I mean, the food wasn't all that, but I was quite happy with it. I mean, but hey, look at the view, man. You've got a nice balcony. You've got two chairs on a balcony. Comes with an ashtray, comes with a drying rack and stuff like that. You know, so man, overall, you know, I paid $230 for two nights, all inclusive. I mean, I say it was worth it and it wasn't worth it. I know I'm probably being a bit thin, but it was worth it and wasn't worth it. I'm a bit mixed on it, but I mean, overall, the customer service was brilliant. That's one thing I can say. Customer service won it for me. Right, this is Big J, Escape to the Dominican Republic. Peace and love, manners and respect, people. Blessings.